All right. So this is a really, really famous Paul Simon song, and we can all relate to it in one way or another, man or woman, child or adult. Because it's a song about being bad.
Love it.
It is not clear from the lyrics exactly what bad things were being done. I will leave that to your imagination. Paul revealed in later years that it had something to do with huffing glue. I don't know.
Huffing glue.
It mentions a radical priest, which may have been a reference to one of the late 60s radical priests, brothers Daniel and Philip Berrigan. It also substitutes the name of the magazine Newsweek instead of Time. The Berrigans were on the cover of Time in 1971 because... Why, Steve?
Two syllables. They needed two syllables, and Time's only one.
No, that's not correct. For once, he's wrong.
It made sense to me.
Week rhymes with leak. Time does not rhyme with leak.
So.
This song features Dick Sillman playing a very unusual Brazilian talking drum called a cuíca. Show it to the people. Yeah. It is a featured instrument. Are we ready?
Yes.
Okay. She ran to the police station. Papa found out, he began to shout, and he started the investigation. It's against the law. It was against the law. And what the mama saw, it was against the law. Well, the mama looked down and spit on the ground every time the name gets mentioned. Papa said, oh, forget that ball. I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know when. Goodbye, Rome. See the queen of Corona. See you, me and the Julio down by the schoolyard. See you, me and the Julio down by the schoolyard.
Chihuahua.